State Highway 1 near Dunedin runs along a patch of Caversham Valley Forest. Nestled in the woodland is a Victorian house that Dave Randle calls home. When the highway expanded into a strip of his property, a strange resident in his backyard sprang into the spotlight.
They move around quite a bit. It's here we are, we got one right here. It's only a small guy. Oh, there! Oh, look at this. This is exciting. Right near the edge, we've got a mother load. God, it just goes to show they like the homes I make for them. Here we are, there's a truckload of them. Oh, this is just amazing. Here's an animal which has been around for 540 million years. And that's, it's way before the dinosaurs, way before Tuatara. Here's an animal which is a true living fossil.
Soft, fluffy, and eager hunters, the pə-ˈri-pə-təs were one of the first creatures to walk about on land. They are indeed slices of Gondwana that remain in New Zealand. Dave has been smitten with the pə-ˈri-pə-təs for 30 years. He has carefully put out stacks of logs in his garden, which is a safe haven for these crawling creatures. With the highway becoming wider, this habitat is vital for their survival.
Right, pə-ˈri-pə-təs really like to live in logs that break down according to cubic rot or white rot. And it breaks down the logs into these nice little wee chunks with cracks and crevices. It means they can crawl in between the cracks and crevices and find the moisture that they need. So this log shows a really good example of that. It's perfect.
Old growth forests make for a great home for pə-ˈri-pə-təs. But interestingly, these native species do not mind taking sanctuary in an exotic forest.
Far too often, people look at exotic forests as something that's merely there or for human consumption and human use. But it's really, really valuable for habitat for indigenous animals as well. And as long as you make the right habitats for them, they're quite happy to adopt them.
The pə-ˈri-pə-təs stroll about comfortably in their moist homes, and Dave's love for his ancient neighbours lives on.